by training, I'm an archaeological scientist. So I look at really old objects, things that we recover from archaeological sites, and I use instrumental analysis, so things like SEM, X-rays, gas chromatography, to kind of understand those objects. So we can understand from a technological point of view how people used to make them, or we can find out how old things are using science. So there's a lot of different things that we can answer using science to these old objects. It's slightly more challenging because these objects are old, they've aged, they've degraded, so quite often it's more difficult to unravel what they were like when they were new because, you know, the ravages of age have changed them slightly. But I've always enjoyed that challenge.